What is going on, people of YouTube? I'm back. It's me in London with another reaction. And today we got Tyler the Creator. He came out with a new song today. I'm a little quiet because I got people in the house, so I'm not going to be too loud today. And we're listening to Noid by Tyler the Creator. He does have a video out for this song, but I seen that he had the full song out, so I'm excited to hear this. His album rollout's coming in. 7 days left until the actual album comes out, so I'm really interested to hear what he's going to be saying on this album, or what the subject matter is going to be on this album, the whole theme. Anyway, let's not talk too long. Let's get right into it. I'm very excited for this. Things feel out of order. I'm not sure. Paranoia. No. Such. Feel it in my aura. Living between cameras and recorders. These what can't afford ya. No. I really like his instrumentation on this album, too. Or on the song, I mean, not album. Yeah, I'm liking it so far from the instrumentation. He hasn't really said much, but he's talking about paranoia, so maybe that's the whole theme of the song.
Home in private, home invasions got my brothers dying. Notice every car that's driving by, I think my neighbors won't be dead. I got a cannon underneath the bed, triple checking if I lock the door. I know every creek that's in the floor, motherfucker, I'm paranoid.
Okay, so, as I said, song's about paranoia. It sounds like it's very sporadic, as I say, the way he's rapping right now. It's like he's looking out of a window right now.
On the block, eyes glued to the rear view. Rather double back than regret hearing pew pew. Never trust a bitch. If you good, they could trap you. So just strap it up, but they fuck around and strap you.
Okay, well, what he's saying there is just you'd rather be with it than without it. That's all I heard so far. I can't tell if that's a sample, the little I think that's from like another song. It sounds very familiar to a what is it? Sounds of Love? I think that's the song name. That's like the only song name I can remember right now. Or I can think of. It's very his style right now. It's like giving me old, like, I think he used like some, like the synths right now that really sound like really like goblin type of sounding right now. I don't know how to really explain it. It just sounds like something off his earlier stuff with all the synths. Especially this part.
Don't trust these people out here, please. Whatever you do, keep to yourself. Keep your business to yourself. Don't even trust these motherfucking accountants because they will try to get over on you, okay?
Mm.
Please, because I don't want to have to fuck nobody up. I promise to God.
Oh,
Okay.
Is that him singing?
No cameras out, please. I wanna eat in peace. Don't wanna take pictures with you niggas or bitches. Nervous system is shook way before 19. LA do that to you. Where you from, nigga? Who you? Satellite, screenshots, paparazzi, NDA, privacy. Yeah, right, I got a better shot in the NBA. Ain't no respect for nothing. Voice recording all discussions. Heard him, they, them, or anybody. I don't trust a man at all. Some pray for my fall. Hearing clicks on the call. Niggas hacking for some rough drafts. Bitches looking for a buff bag. Risk that for some jaw. No, you sing alone, but you don't know me, nigga. No, never ever, not at all. Y'all niggas cross the line like fuck the stop sign. They wonder where I close my eyes at. I keep my eyes wide. Don't got this shit cooked, Brody. Look, bro. Handshakes got me shook, Brody. Niggas want info.
Yo, he's teasing us with this beat. It better drop at the end. That's all I'm gonna say.
About me.
No way you tease us like that.
Read a book on me. Oh, leave me alone.
Never mind. I like that. So I wonder if this album is going to be touched on the subject matter of him being famous now, I guess. Just his concerns with being a bigger name in the industry right now. Is he really considered part of the industry? I don't know. Is he signed? I can't remember. But from what I'm hearing, it's pretty much just that. Just him expressing how he feels now, just I guess going out and about in his day-to-day life. So I like this track. So I'm hoping maybe the whole album's just centered around his, like, the way he's living now. I know Call Me If You Get Lost was something like that, but that was more like the lavish type of thing. So this one might be like a little bit more, I wouldn't say darker, but the just more about his concerns of having a bigger name and just being a person of fame, walking around or driving. Anyways, if you like the video, please comment, like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.